this video we will show you how to create a Bluetooth MP3 player using ESP32D. Okay, for first we need to go to this website. I will give the link in the YouTube description. Now first you go to this site and go down, go for release pages. Okay, releases, then you download this one. Okay, after downloading this one, copy this and go to our lib folder, reveal in file explorer. Okay, lib, and paste here. Platform any configuration file, add this dependencies to lib/esp32, that file we downloaded, the name lib/esp32/1.7.3.zip. Okay, now we need to play, so code for play, we need to add the playing code for playing the MP3. So for that you need to go back. And from here you can see a DAC player playing. This one output to the internal DAC. Okay, so the stereo output will out through GPIO pin 26 and 25. I am using ESP32D. It have the DACs 25 and 26. So copy this code and paste here. Device will show us my music. Maybe we can change the music.